We have to see Alaric. Can you take us to the Gate of Paradise? Thank you, Albion.
It's been 500 years.
We're at the Gates of Paradise. We're here, Alaric. Open the Gate of Paradise.
Novices.
Wielder of Novinos.
The way to Elgaesha is open. We can ride there on Albion. Thank you for coming, Albion.
This could get bumpy. Hang on!
Long ago, the Lazanus committed a grave sin. But Regulus allowed us a chance to atone in an eternally peaceful paradise. It was both the punishment and mercy of Regulus, who dearly loved the Lazanus. Since then, we have watched the world grow from our home in the sky. Look. Over there. Do you see it? Elgaesha.
Welcome back, Nineveh. We've missed you.
Loria.
You're right on time.
Pranya. Greetings, Loria. Everyone.
Finally, all the swords have gathered. Welcome to the Paradise of Light, O Chosen One.
As you've been gone, the Round Table, where each voice was heard equally, is now completely dominated by Loria. All edicts go through him, and access to the temple is strictly prohibited. Elgeisha is not the place you knew. Anyone who goes against the will of the gods receives the Light's judgment. Diogenes was looking into it. But he vanished.
Diogenes.
I want to find out the truth. And I need your help to do it.
The Chosen One will soon appear. The Chosen One is here.
The Chosen One has arrived early.
I'm looking for Diogenes. Where is he now?
Long ago, there was an edict.
The lost sword will ask the way. The answer will be found and kept in secret.
Behold the poor soul who has foreseen the fated path.
They are in the dark, waiting for destiny to find them.
For good or ill, it will be yours one day. The future you wish for.
What did I teach you about the nature of Lord Regulus?
He's the god of light and order, creator of Arcadia.
Yes, and that Regulus has always protected the Lazariths with the light. And in return for this gift, it is our duty to follow his will. But, Nineveh, what if I told you this was all a lie? We've always sought our truths in the light, but some are hidden in the shadows. We must now face that hidden truth. This is the legacy of the Halls. A realm beyond space and time. You know what they called it? The Cube. long ago, Light's judgment was visited upon all Lasanith. For the sin of stealing the Ark, our wings were burned from our bodies. The once honored children were now condemned. Regulus had no intention of showing mercy to the Lasanith, but he gave them one last chance. If they promise to protect the key, he will let them live. Our future was no longer ours. Our existence would be one of endless service. We were prisoners of paradise. The gods do not give without also taking. Our memories were erased. That's why someone has to remember our great sacrifice. And the blood that was shed, Nineveh. I started to explore this cube in search of the truth. And finally, I found it. A future with Kazaros reborn and Elgaesha destroyed. All beginning when the star of a new hero arose. If we miss our chance, our future is naught but oblivion. Before Kazaros is resurrected, Arcadia must be purified.
What do you mean?
Kai Engel has the power to control the Light Spear. I will use it to scour the demons from the surface.
And the people?
Necessary sacrifices to ensure our future. I am ready to meet my own demise, if it is to protect Arcadia. I want you to join me, Nineveh.
Arcadia's fate is not for us to decide. If you're really going through with this, it's my duty to stop you.
Damn. I'm sorry, Nineveh. This isn't the only time you tried to stop me. A pity.
Replaying exploration record of potential reality 67005985. Multiple connections detected. Control is reverted to one entity. Welcome to the cube.
Wake up, L'Oreal.
Welcome. The plan is ready.
This is going to take some time.
L'Oreal, stop this madness!
Stand aside.
This is the way to Kyangle. It's as I already told you.
The Pledge of Swords forbids your entry.
Keep your promise, L'Oreal. Move away, all of you.
Tiennes. Open the door.
You made the right choice. Tiennes.
That's... We were too late. The path of light.
Going to Kyangle?
I need everyone's help to open the path.
L'Oreal, you know we will follow the will of light.
Our loyalty belongs to Regulus and no one else.
I see. What a shame.
L'Oreal, don't!
You should not have said his name out loud.
With permission from the light, L'Oreal's plan must be about one thing.
Eye of Light.
Yes. The Eye of Light, created by the gods to maintain order. L'Oreal hopes to gain its great power of light for himself.
Kyangle it is.
We should hurry.
I shall remember your sacrifice. Tiennes. It's yours.
I'll do my best, L'Oreal.
I've been waiting for you, chosen one.
Alas, Nineveh.
Tiennes. It's not too late. We can stop L'Oreal together.
I don't want to fight you. But you will go no further. is no eternal sin. No unforgivable sin. The divine punishment of the Lazaniths. We will end it!
Join us.
If I lost, then my fate has been sealed. Fool. Won't even choose the moment you die. Lauriel is headed for Kyangle. I won't even choose the moment I die.
I'll call Albion. Greetings, Albion. The Radiant Path. It's the only way to Kyangle. You must pass the test to cross this path. We need to call Dinah to cross the Thunderhead. Opening the sky path will take time. We have to hold on. Heavens are so calm, so quiet. Awaken the winds! Hyrcanus!
Carry on. I'll join you later.
Thank you very much, Dinah.
The Lazanith people will soon be liberated. I will not let you cast your shadow on our light. No one is allowed. Not even you, Chosen One. I am a sword of the Lazaneths. I will protect Elgaesha.
This moment. How many times do you think we've been here? But now. Now there is only one future. Waiting for me. Cruel shackles in the name of order. The Lazaniths have been denied the right to free will for millennia. I'm ready to start making my own choices and decide what our future would look like. The Eye of Light was used to oppress us. I will right that wrong. The light shines for us now. Gods created a birdcage and called it paradise. They put the Lazaniths inside and locked the door. We've waited desperately for the door to open. Longing for the voice of our absent master.
the light perished, with no answer from Regulus. Now, we will finally be freed from this dreamless paradise.